Hi everyone, in this video I wanna explain how to design pyramidal and conical horn antennas. This antenna is used as a feed element for large radio astronomy, satellite tracking and communication dishes. Its advantages are high gain, low VSWR, wide bandwidths and low weights. Also, the construction process of this antenna is easy. At the first of my tutorial, I designed a pyramidal horn antenna. In this slide, you see the design parameters of my antenna. The dimensions of PE and PH are computed using these relations. As you know, for pyramidal horn, PE parameter should be equal to pH. Also, the gain of this antenna is calculated using this equation. That's a function of the horn aperture dimensions. By combination of the previous equations, we obtain the nonlinear equation to design of our antenna. The rho E, rho H, A1 and B1 parameters are expressed as the chi variable. To solve the design equation, we use the iterative method, and the terial value of the chi variable is considered as this relation for the first iteration. Finally, after solving the design equation, we calculated the physical dimensions of our antenna. In this design, I consider the WR19 waveguide and the frequency of 10 GHz and the desired gain of 20 dB. At the second part of this video, I represent the design procedure of a conical horn antenna. The design parameters of this antenna is shown in this slide. The maximum phase deviation parameter is defined as this relation. With the assumption of optimum directivity, DM and S parameters are considered as these values. Also, loss figure parameter is proportional to the aperture efficiency and is approximated with these equations. The gain of antenna is defined as this equation that's proportional to diameter of the horn aperture and the loss figure. Therefore, the diameter of the horn aperture is calculated using the design gain and the loss figure, and then the other parameters can be obtained. Finally, the physical dimensions of our antenna are calculated and are listed in this table, with the frequency of 10 GHz and the desired gain of 18 dB and the waveguide of WC109. My tutorial was completed. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and see more videos of design and simulation of electromagnetic components. Thank you for watching.